Zahir, you tell us about your most memorable cricket-inspired travel, because we're discussing travel here, and we're here to discuss cricket and travel at the same time. When you basically explored any sort of a place in between your match, or stayed back for any place for a holiday or something while you were playing cricket?
Well, I think 2006, when I was actually dropped from the team, I was not being selected. It was like a tough phase I was going through, and through that phase I got this opportunity of playing county season. So 6 months of stay in England, which was not the usual travel. It was with not with the Indian team, right? Like, you know, it was, I was on my own. I was staying on my own, figuring things out on my own. And throughout that season, I was traveling around. So, you know, so I was actually, I enjoyed those 6 months. It was driving through UK, throughout
the countryside, all countryside, the counties.
You have all these small places which you visit, which usually
which
doesn't
team
happen.
Which did you play for?
I played for Worcestershire.
For Worcestershire, okay.
Yeah, so Worcestershire Cricket Club. So in between breaks, and Ashish Nehra was also there for most of the times, you know. So he was also nursing an injury. He was figuring things out. So for him also, it was easier. I was there. For me also, it was better because I had company. It's like 6 months staying away from home on your own kind of gets to you at times.
And actually, the countryside is very beautiful.
It is the most beautiful.
Did you go to Nottingham by any chance, or played around Nottingham?
Yeah. Nottingham, Nottingham, Lake District, Chesterley Street, you name it. Cardiff to pretty much like, you know, from top to bottom of UK. You know, so North Yorkshire to the South, Surrey to all the counties. Yeah, it was great fun. You know, 6 months of just basically imagine that you are doing a road trip for 6 months. It was that kind of a feeling. Yeah,
right,
great to just get back to the passion of the game.
I was going to say it's a country also more suited for your style of bowling, right?
Oh yeah. In fact, see, when you're doing well on the field, obviously all the things feel rosy to you outside of it also. So it was great fun. Made new friends also. Exposure to different cultures. Worcestershire was a very nice county with that regard. Like, you have a river flowing next to the ground. You have a cathedral as a backdrop of the ground. Very picturesque. So, and the culture also in the dressing room. It's actually, in a way, a lot of Asians playing there. A lot of people from South Africa. So it's like an integration of countries there, which is a unique in itself. Not all the counties have that. But I got lucky with that because you could speak in Hindi with the Asian guys, and you have different cultures to explore also.
In fact, since because Booking.com is bringing sports and travel together, and how passionate he is about sports, it's so true that because I think sports is one language which bridges all gaps, you know.
Absolutely. Especially in India, I would say, if I can take the liberty of saying that.
100% India.
It's
and how
emotion here.
Like back in the day, it was obviously Zach was going to these countries. Now we have so many people from other countries coming to India to play sports, and different sports actually. But definitely for cricket, we see within IPL only kitne players are rahe aajkal. And
bilkul.
Obviously those long tours are not happening, which would happen before and stuff like that. But the reason I asked Nottingham, because I studied in Nottingham. So I would go to watch some of the county matches sometimes over there. And there were a lot of Asian players actually jo aate the us waqt pe.
Right.
Tum kabhi khana ke naale khilane le
jate. So Nottingham, outside of playing county, I have one of my best test cricket spells bowled on that pitch of Trent Bridge. It's a lovely ground, very suited for fast bowlers.
I studied in Nottingham Trent. So the pitch,
Unitown.
So the stadium used to be just like literally a 10 minutes walk away from me. So jab even test khelne aaye the, I had gone for the test. But the one which I went for, I think that time.
I'm not gonna ask you the year.
Yeah, don't ask me the year.
For you and me both.